Hello, 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 and welcome back to Elden Ring. I am Haku, and this is Akona, and that is Danger. Come on. Oh, never mind. I was waiting for playback to actually make noise, and it didn't. Hello, I am Haku, this is Akona. That is Danger. And, we're gonna do a couple things. We're gonna try and get across the bridge here. Because we gotta get across the bridge, get new grace. Hello, Nen. Hello, Nikori. And this time, we run. Screw these guys. I got a bridge to cross and an angry colossi to try and avoid. I just want the grace. Alright, it's gonna start firing any moment now. Little stimpy stampy. Massive pain in the ass. But now it's dead. Ah, it has felt the wrath of Hakona. Great rune 13, very nice, very nice. We appreciate and like that. We like that a lot. We are not going to fight the fire giant right at the moment. We are just clearing the way so we don't have to ride that bridge again. Naissant butterflies. I believe there's a lot more to go before we reach the giant too. Oh, there's a Bojangles around here. Hello, Bojangles. Samba Smithing Stone 8. Nice. We like to see that. We like to see that. I'm pretty sure this area is pretty well sized. Which is nice, because that allows for, you know, some good, decent time to be spent and exploration to be had. On our search for grace. Oh, look, Grace. Touch Grace, new base. I believe I see a merchant. Now, the path to said merchant. No, there's nothing here. Lies. That's probably a storm bird. Or a storm hawk, whatever they're called. Oh, look! Thing. Oh, I believe there's about to be an invasion here. Or there's a colossi. Demi-humans. Oh, look, bats. Lots of bats. Demi-humans can fight the bats. I don't care. That's their business. Shack of the Lofty. Oh, the Traveling Maiden set. You guys know this isn't a fight you can win, right? Like, I mean, you guys couldn't even take on some bats. I believe that is an up. Time to go up. More ruins, more bats. We will come back to here. There's the bridge. So the merchant should be around here somewhere. This is probably a bad idea. Oh no, why did I do that? Oh. pretty sure the merchant is down there. You can change the message format to leave more complex messages. You can also attach gestures to your messages. Alright. We shall attempt this once more. There we go. Torrent. Hello, Colossi. Can't get stuck on pillars. So, fools. Yes. I forgot to go grab my runes first. That's alright. I'm sure I have stuff to sell. There he's the merchant. Hello, good sir.
Is someone there? A customer? Well, how long has it been?
Anyways, 10,000. I don't think I need that many. Gotta keep all celestial too. Those are all unique. That's a duplicate. These are all unique. Dupe should be working on O2 production. I agree. All of this stuff is unique. Any dupes here? No. Yeah. Don't sell talismans. Alright. I should be able to buy a thing, or not. What do you give? Rejuvenating boluses? And you have stone sword keys? I'm gonna have to... Give me that. Thank you. Give me these. Thank you. I want all your stone sword keys, so I guess we'll sell those as well. Give me your stone sword keys, and I'll buy two of these books. Cool. And away we go. And if I wanted the last rune arc, I guess I could go collect my runes, come back, and get it. Having rune arcs is nice. That last rune arc. I don't know how many more I'll be collecting just out in the wild, so I've used a lot of resources, unfortunately, to try and keep myself from being squishy enough. You almost got Rinala this morning with the imps? That's super good. Do I want the Vagabond Armor? I don't know if I want the Vagabond Armor. More unique armor to the set. And explosive great bolts, because I can. Yeah, Fancy Sword is really, really good. Rinala is all about spell interruption. If you can stop her, or at least pause some of her big attacks, you can do really good. But once she starts summoning, like if she summons the Bloodhound or the Dragon, that fight can just all of a sudden go from going real nice to getting your ass kicked real quick. So bad. Let's go see if we can find new grace. New grace, new base. At some point in this episode as well, we are also going to do the City of Sorcery and unlock a bunch of cool stuff. But but not right now. That's... I mean, if you're going to give me the time to summon, I'm going to take it. Well done. Pretty empty ruins here.
Where did you go?
It's here. I cannot speak to you. Oh no. I need a grace. Where's a grace? I need grace. The jelly is here. I need the grace. Where is the grace? I guess I have to fight whatever's down here. Okay, that's fine. I'll fight whatever's down here. Oh wait, no, I can't. I have to summon the jelly.
We go to see the stars.
Where the fuck is the grace? I see no grace. I see no glow. Where is thy grace? That's not what we want. Where is the frickin' grace? How is there not a grace, like, right around here? I don't even see the glow of the grace. Is there not a grace? Look, Jelly, I'm trying. I'm trying to help, okay? I need to find a grace so I can. Just come back. I'll just come back. Yeah. To get the graces to start being more, whatchamacallit, more generous. You gotta get through the up top area. And up. In my way. Alright, time to do the good.
Where did you go?
Here.
Dear sister, you're finally here. No time to waste. Let's see the stars.
Got the fancy spin, which is best gesture. No, get out of here, curtsy. Fancy spin. Cool, thanks. And then now we can re-equip the puppets. Goodbye, Jelly. It's weird that I still have the jellyfish. Normally the jelly is gone out of your inventory after you do that. Primal Glintstone Blade. Spells consume less FP, but maximum HP is reduced by a lot. Oof, that's a heavy hit. Oh, it didn't? Oh, maybe that it's just early. When I was playing it, it did. But that might have been something that they fixed. Like, it wasn't supposed to happen. I just got killed by that. Alright. Fine. Well, you see how it is. Damn it. I forgot. I was supposed to be going to get the grace after I did the jellyfish thing. I wanted to kill Bat, because I'm a cool, cool guy. Cool guy bat killer. It's alright. Also need to check this direction. That's right, there's just a lot of colossi here. There's another one laying down on the job. I found a grace. Do-do-do. Summon does go poof, but the ashes remain. Fair. I want this. And then we have to be real careful with the frozen life. A wicked fog will take over the lake. We won't be able to see where we're going. There's a Mr. Bojangles here. All these jellies. Yes, also dragon. There is dragon. Hiding in the mists. I think the only way to actually clear the fog for, like, good is to defeat the dragon. But I don't think I've ever defeated the dragon, even on my other playthrough. That... I think this dragon just stays. Bullshit. Lobster, bitch. Yeah, the lobster sure has, like, done a number on me a couple times. I try to avoid lobsters for that specific reason. They're too powerful for their own good. Not many runes here to be collected, but that's fine. We can carry on without. Without them. Why is there Caelid dogs here? Ride, Torrent, ride! Caelid dogs have wandered north into the frozen wastes above. There's the fire camp. I just want a map. I just want the map. Oh, oh. I just want the map. I just want the map. Which is over there. Oh, right next to a grace. Perfect. This is the direction of progress, so we're gonna end up going back the other direction. There is stuff over there that we want. Hmm. said castle keep of the Fire Makers. Sorry. Alright. There is trouble afoot over here, so we must be very careful on how we approach this danger. But we do get more ingredients for firebombs, so that's also very nice. I don't know if there's actually a back way into this castle keep, but I'm gonna look. Oh, there is. I just can't get to it, maybe? Oh, I can! If I use Torrent. Victory is mine! There's something right above me that would like to have a word. The Flame Guardian. Oh. Excuse me. I don't have a staff equipped. Now, can we sneak upon the Flame Guardian? Yes! The answer is yes. Oh, fireball! Oh, shit. Get anything for that? Man. Oh, there's another one. Oh, wow. I should have been paying more attention to that fire. I did not know there were two Flame Guardians. Well, that's my bad. Let's try that again, shall we? This time, with less death and more awesomeness. I thought it was just a dog, and nope, it wasn't a dog, it was another Flame Guardian. It was weird, I was wondering why I didn't get anything for defeating the NPC. I mean, normally when they're named like that, you get something outside of, like, The tears? What? The tears. Oh no. They've stolen. Wumpus has taken the chicken strips. Very generous of you. What happened to the other flame guardian? There it is. Apparently the puppets were not very happy with that flame guardian. They were sure it was dead. There is no escape from the puppets. Only death. Yes, there's a ladder over here. Everything is turn 7. How do I reach over there? That's the question. Is there another? Aha. Oh, I missed. Most ensured my own death there. Don't fall off this time, puppets, to your absolute demise. Yeah, no surprise dogs coming at me from nowhere. Puppets? Thank you. Good job, puppets. The cannon. It's here. It's somewhere here. Up we go. What is this? What? Ah, I'm an idiot. There we are. The Giant's Prayer Book. Giant flame, take the flame, fall upon them. Alright. Well. Now that we've done that, we slide. Wasn't very exciting, but we did get it done, and that is important. Do 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 do. The other way. Oh, it led to something. Oh, smoldering butterfly. Nowhere new, though. It's just up top here. Well, I think now stuck. Yes. Or not. Yeah. The big thing was the cookbook is mainly why I wanted to be here. Oh, shit. Can come collect my runes and then kill all of these fools for their insolence. is it? I can hear it tingle tangle, and it's making me angry. Fuck. Where is it? Is it fucking invisible? I don't know. Just gotta kill all the things and get out of here fast. What was that? Oh man, I gotta wake up all the way so that I can be a little more energetic. Not really as bouncy as normal. Let's go, we got this. We are the champions. The heroes of the story. Or the villains, however you want to. God, that noise. You know what? Fuck this. Fuck that thing. I'm getting my runes and I'm leaving. Hey, Grace. Ow. Oh, there's more. And they're just all over the place here. I don't have the time to kill all of you. Puppet maker. This is a puppet factory, I believe. Oh, is this the, Tower of Power? Yes, something unseen. We gotta get over there. There we go. Oh, wait. Yes. Wait, no? Yes. The snow falling. Strange. Seems like clear blue skies to me with no snow falling, Batman. Believe it's that bridge, though. But I could be wrong. ship. Oh, that was so lucky. I almost died. Oh, look, I never go jail. Never a jail. The Lord Contender's jail. Somehow in my pursuit to go the right way, I keep going the wrong way. There's a road. The road doesn't... Aha, there we go. Here we go. Now, avoid the lobster. Avoid the dragon. Fuck it. I can land on this. Yes. Hello, jellyfish. Avoid the lobster. Avoid the dragon. I could have just done this. Which is fine. We're at the hour mark, so I'm gonna take a little break, see if I can chug some coffee and gain some energy and put a little pep in my step. Something. I need to wake up. So we're gonna take a nap. I'm taking a nap right here. And we will be back in just a few minutes. Alright, I am back. I'm probably gonna be in and out of being quiet, trying to eat. But I don't wanna just, like, sit here and have you guys, like, waiting, looking at a screen, doing nothing while I eat. So I'm probably gonna be going back and forth between being quiet and not being quiet. I don't have any rainbow stones because I keep selling them all because I forgot that I need them for this. It says falling snow reveals the path, but you notice it's not really revealing anything. Not there. Falling snow reveals path. Well, now there's falling snow, but there's still no path. Don't. AoE spells? It reveals the path at the second, at the last second.
Now there's a quest that involves large dragon friend being alive. I don't know what that quest is. I wasn't even near him when he got all upset this time. Normally he just doesn't do anything. I think they made him get upset and wake the dragons up so that people just stop murdering him. Which is fair. Okay, I need to go about this from down.
That was just fucking rude. And the fact for when you get invaded like that, they fucking take away your summon, or your horse, is irritating. And the fact that this fight is in the middle of a fucking rot swamp is irritating. Everything about that whole situation that just happened was irritating. Caleb is super rude. I'm just gonna let the Nox puppets go through and just make all these fools feel like idiots for dare challenging me. Cast your magic over my head. Thank you, Nox Puppets. You are all very, very good. Gonna go. Come on. I distracted by the booper. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Stone Sword Kia, come on. That's number two. Now, the third one I believe is up there. And I don't really know how to get to it. Is it up there? Stupid NPCs with their extended range spells. Ding dong. All the magic doors are now off. Now we can actually focus on the enemies here. Yeah, that wasn't what I meant to do. You could be a little more useful right now. treasure chest. There's Spelldrake Talisman 1, so we can mark that off our list. Oh, talismans worth getting for our character. Our build, at least. There's another bing bong and ding dong and ring rong and. Okay. I don't know what other doors were locked here. Other than the big doors. Oh. There's this right here. Night Comet. That's a boss door. Goes up. There's one more that has a has an item in it that's worth grabbing. Okay, puppets, Jesus. Torrent. Also, Jesus, calm down. No, not up here. There's the Cerulean Tear Scarab, so we can mark that off our list. I mean, if the boss drops the last item, then probably. If not, then maybe not. Or if the boss drops the last item, then yes. If not, then there's another door somewhere. Was not the item. There's another staff somewhere in the city. Maybe in here? The Staff of Loss, which we can add to our collection. Yeah. Oh, no, that's Lusat's Glenstone Staff. I didn't know that was here. Maybe that's the staff I was thinking about? Hmm. I thought the Staff of Loss was here in one of those locked houses. I could be wrong. I'm not perfect. unfortunate as that is, nobody is perfect. Well, I wouldn't say nobody, but to avoid embarrassments and not calling people out, I will not say who is perfect. But you know who you are. Ride like the wind. Oh god, mimic ball. Don't do this. Okay, I didn't have the reach, but they fucking did. I hate you. It's been so long. Oh, that's a starlight shard. That's not what I was hoping for. Well, another prawn. I don't want to deal with the prawns today. Lost grace discovered. Ah, there we go. Hi, friend.
Who's there? Well, it matters not. If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot. It is a curse, not to be meddled with by man. If you are wise, my flesh writhes.
Doesn't sound very fun. Don't worry, I'll find a way to help you many millennia.
You are wise, you my flesh.
I believe down here, at the Celia Gateway. Is where we must go. Tell her that you are an imp and unafraid of the Scarlet Goblin. Just an imp with dreams of greatness. Along with your two fellow imps. Yes. And the imp greed. You have a cracked pot. I definitely need to take that off your hands. Use of gravity. Some of those off your hands and on my way. I need to stop buying things if I ever want to level up again. And then after we talk to him, and then we go up and we talk to her again, then take a rest, and then give her a prosthetic arm. Then we must go see the big dog. Not that big dog. Hello, sir.
A pleasure to... I am Gary, a great sage. In my day, anyway.
Hello, Gary.
To ask a favor when one of your ilk came along. A strapping young tarnished, able to cross the Scarlet Swamp of Aeonia. Don't fret, I'll provide fine recompense. Should you accept, I will teach you the secret of Celia, the town you see there. Ah, then you are willing to lend a hand, are you?
Mm-hmm.
I need your help to heal a sir. Her name is Millicent. You will find her beyond Celia, resting at the church atop the cliff.
You don't say.
Stricken by the rotting sickness.
Oh. I see.
The rotting sickness that afflicts Millicent has no cure. When the Erd Tree flourished, even the demigods could not stave off its effects, despite their nigh godhood. But Millicent's suffering can be ameliorated. For this, you are to find a certain needle. Mm-hmm. Seek the deep Scarlet Swamp of Aeonia outside Celia's bounds. The needle, made from unalloyed gold, is lost somewhere there. First, you must... It's hidden, then I will... The secret.
You do realize I already know the secret. In here.
Got the rock. I don't have anything for it either. Yeah. I forgot that he does that. 69 runes. Nice. Not exactly where I wanted to be. Are you fucking kidding? Really? Why does everything gotta be a fucking problem? Get out of here. Gold needle. Whew. It's just a straight cliff. Oh my god, fucking dragonflies. Fuck! Took left, sorry. Do, 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 do. Control.
Those puppets believe in four fireball.
As promised, I've detailed the secret of Celia right here. Go on. It's yours.
Cool. I already did that, though.
Now let me have a look at the needle. Well, well, this is a marvel indeed. The work of a true artisan. A meticulous, bold craftsman who grasps the essence of life. Can you give me some time with this? As well made as it is, it won't be much use snapped in half, will it?
Fair. Go. How many runes do I have? 9699. Not bad. Nice.
The needle, will you give it? I will reward. Millicent rests attended to by a wretched fate.
Bad dog. Here we go. Millicent, I brought you a pithing needle.
Pure my flesh, bride. You ask that I stab myself with the needle to quell the scarlet rot.
Yes.
But how? Never mind. I would rather turn simply. Would you mind?
Yeah. Turn around.
Well, that
was easier than expected. But why do I feel so...
And there she is.
I hoped to see you again. My apologies for when last we met. I fainted before I could even thank you. Everything is as you said. Since inserting the needle, the scarlet rot has ceased to writhe. Even the nightmares have abated. And now, though I can scarcely believe it myself, I can move as I please. Not that I could ever truly repay you, but I would like you to have this, by way of thanks. A token though it is.
Thank you.
I'm considering, with the needle buried in my flesh, my destiny. It's all thanks to you. My name is Millicent.
Yes. One more time. We gotta give her the prosthetic that we pulled out of the poison place. Ah, shit, she's gone. Well, no more to be done there. Must go to the Church of Vows. Give a book a dog. Give a dog a book.
Greetings. Oh, what have we? Very well, let us heresy. All things can...
Throw several balls of fire at once. Great balls of fire, Batman. Not that I can use it, but hey. I don't have enough faith. But that is our 2-hour mark. So, I'm gonna take a nap right here. And we'll be back here shortly. Okay. I think we're gonna go here. I think it's time to revisit the round table hold. You still might have those two.
Are you here for spirit, Chief?
I am. Oh, I don't have enough.
Well, I took youth no matter its lay out your arms.
Oh, I don't have enough. Or I don't have the somber smithing stone. 9. Unfortunately. The intelligence scaling is now an S rank. Nice. Very nice. All right. So now, I believe it's finally time to try this again. Because we can. Now that our puppets are max power, ooh, the black flame hood. Oh. dick. Yeah, dick. Gotta get away. Gotta get away. Out of range. Oh, ho, 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 ho. A unique armor set I will never wear because it's gross. That gave me 90,000 runes. The God Slayer's great sword. The Queen's Black Flame. I don't have enough dexterity. And I do now. It's a heavy load. That's pretty cool. I do like my sword better though, but that is pretty freaking cool. 90,000 runes. That's absolutely redonkulous. Oh yeah, I'm definitely leveling up. I think I only have enough to level up once, but that's fine. That's the Colosseum of Caelid. All right. I think we need to go back here, get our level up, make our sword a little shinier. Time to level up. That goes up to 833. That goes up to 152. That only goes up to 15. That gives 1 point. That gives 1 point. I think we're gonna level up, get more uses out of our magic. You still in here? You are still in here, Fia.
Well, I took you for no matter. It's lay out your arms.
Oh, I don't have the right. That's...
waiting for you here for spirit.
Ah. And now the puppets are maximum level. Nice. Very nice. Okay. What is this? Colosseum. All right. Now that we have increased our level, I think it's time we give another try to the giant slithery snake. Which I don't have to go to the Temple of Eulogy. I can go to the regular church because there's the bridges there now. I don't need to be here. Go to the regular church. Yes. I see. Okay. I could have come here. Wait, no. Wait. Damn it. Apparently I am dumb. I did need to be here. Okay. Thinking about my brain not working is good brain focus. Oh. Oh, look. the grace that I completely fucking didn't see. Wow. There's something special. Something special going up in my brain. Mm-hmm. Bruh. Oh. Okay. Off to a rocky start here. This already. Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm too far. damn it. If that's accurate. I was too heavy in that fight as well. I was heavy rolling. Which is weird. I don't think I've seen that item before. That Ice Scout thing. That's pretty cool. Why is it always madness? Don't know. Now we can rest at this bonfire. And there should be a Rykard being eaten by Fia. Or maybe because we didn't do Fia's quest, that's not gonna happen. It's past the time. No? Or Tanith. Oh yeah, there's a... If you can get the right balance in here and get into the right position, you can just stand on top of stuff and he can't kill you. Probably should talk to Tanith. Now that I've killed her god, or her, the lord of the volcano manor. Taken his great rune. I mean, she doesn't get particularly upset about it. He was a giant snake. What's up? Where's your friend? Oh, there he is.
You. It's... no. I must thank you. Our lord was yet weak. You have taught us that. Defeat is not the end. Our lord is immortal. And will one day rise again. Stronger.
If you say
until
so.
Until then, I must stay the path. And do my part. I will leave the volcano manor before long. I suggest you do the same. I will miss these encounters. The champion who walks the tainted path shines all the more. I always was an admirer. This is perhaps we will meet.
I mean, I haven't done a single volcano manor quest. $150,000. Oh, that's a chunk of soul. Increase our faith and increase our vigor. No, we should do endurance and strength. By God, Lord of Blasphemy. Now she's eating him. Hello, Tana.
You allow me some time. Our lord's carcass is vast and not easily consumed. Dear Rykard, please find purchase within me. I wish to be your serpent, your family. One day, let us devour the gods together.
That's only mildly disturbing. Alright. Now back to the ancient snowy valley. Or, no, that's not where I wanted to go. Didn't want to go to the snowy valley. I wanted to go up to the frozen keep. The snail cave. I mean, that is on the list of things to do. I don't know about whether I would make it look easy or not. I think you give me a little too much credit for being for this game. Oh? That's right, I gotta work my way through the keep so I can jump on you. The beast eye quivers. Come on now. Come on. Oh, yes, okay. Ooh. No, I'm not fighting the death rate bird. Not a chance. Touch grace. There we go. Thank you. Hello, Nisbet. Damn it, Nisbet. How's it going, Nisbet? Oh, there's another one. Norbert. Gotta be lying. There's always gotta be something. Get away from the very loud bell. Holy crap. My ears are gonna be ringing for a while. Okay, sorry, that one was so bad. No escape, only bell. Who doth the bell toll for? It tolls for thee. Why? God damn it. Oh, of course. Of course. Just... Fuck off. Oh my god. Camera, if you would not completely dick me over, that would be real nice. Castle is super fucking rude. And the problem is, if I rest at that bonfire there, then I've got to redo the fucking lions. Ugh. Nisbet and Norbert are such a pain in my ass. Might as well just top up so I don't get myself into a position of badness. Freezing griefs. Look, not dogs, wolves. I'm shaking. How'd that learn ya? Oh my lord, that bell. Is an ever-present force within this castle. Cool. I don't know where the grace is. There it is. I found it. I just gotta touch it. I just gotta touch it. Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna get this castle anyway. Why you gotta be so rude? a new weapon for me? You shouldn't have. Oh, this door is just sealed because it leads to the Grace. Okay. God damn it. Wow.
Wow.
That was a weird noise. I apologize for that. Try that again. This time, without dying. Whoops. That was so close. Oh, that was so close. There are flies. I'm sorry. You are under assault once more from the flies. Or there are flies on them. Shit! Flies will do that. Come the fuck on. Mental note. Oh, God damn it. Assholes. All assholes. Alright, we are going to take a short break as that is our 3-hour mark, and I will return in just a moment. All right. Try this again. Of course. Oh, we're here already. All right. Well, when all else fails, secure victory. I need to stop falling for that. God, I hope that's close enough. Just be quiet, just be quiet. No other dogs, no other dogs. Just be quiet! Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, alright. Alright, okay. Alright, okay, okay, alright. We did the thing, right? Right. Did the thing, cool. Got a stone sword key now. The question is the hack still there? If it is, that'll be really cool. If it's not, that'll suck. Don't fall off. Took so long to figure out how to jump on there, and I got it first try, but a little too far. It's okay. We got this. We can do this. Scream and shout and let it all out. Oh, yo, yo, yo. Oh, that's too far. Not far enough. Rocking with Will I Am and Britney, bitch. Okay. Now we just have to do it exactly like we did it before, and we'll be fine. A chicken made of rum. Fuck off. That was a level that I just lost, which is sad. We could just do the same thing exactly the same way, and it changes. It's irritating. I just want to use the hacks, man. Of course. Fucking Stormbird. Whoa! Come on. Just want the super hacks. Out of range? Out of range. Of course they are. Question is, can I still do the hack? Okay. Just gotta not freak out. We can do this. Ho ho ho. All right, now we just gotta. Oh, there we go. Is that right, or is that not right? I don't think that's right. I think I need to be here. Right here. Can I use this great bow? Oh, fuck yeah. Now the key. Is aim. Oh, he moved. Oh, he actually came over here, huh? That makes my life easier. Oh, man. Looks like I'm out of arrows. This is the best stupid thing in the game. I hate this so much. It's so good. Alright, let's see. We'll see if I can, I don't think so, because you can't. For some reason, you can't aim the crossbow, which is dumb. Put this back on. Quite the temper tantrum you're throwing over there, buddy. Whoops. Oh. Okay. Which is fine. I don't need to be up in the dangerous ledge anymore. Oh my god. Ho ho. That attack would be real dangerous if I was within range. I'm gonna run out of arrows. Oh. Okay, I don't know why the last ones just didn't hit. Oh, pretty good. Interesting. And because you can't frickin' aim the crossbow, for some weird reason. Still in the fight. We'll take our elevator back up. Oh, Do I have AoE spells? That did. Yeah. That's why you use Scarlet Rot. This old castle is kind of a little Dark Souls onesie. What a great fight. That was, I bet that was real cinematic to watch. I kind of feel bad, but I don't at the same time. I hate that fight. I already fought him once, or I guess not technically him, but that type of fight I already did once in Rot. I don't want to do it again. Oh, the Halib tree. Nice. Lord Mikala, forgive me. The sun has not been swallowed, our prayers were lacking. Your comrade remains soulless. I will never set my eyes upon it now. Your divine Halig tree. It's out there. Hey-ya! Oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. Oh, man. Great fight, great fight. 10 out of 10. Wood cheese again. Yes. It's all about the arrows and AoE, like, it's gotta be either a really good AoE spell or something that, like, creates a mist. That way it'll go through the fog gate. Thank you for the souls. Oh shit. There's not one behind me, right? No? Good. Oh! Got pushed back just ever so much. From the first free dagger. Oh. I'm not worried about you anyways. Whoa! You, however... What the fuck just happened? Oh. That just happened. All my souls. Have I considered it? No. Should I? Yeah. 100% I should. You're not sneaky. Got him that time. Fuck! I forgot that you were literally right there. What? And there they go. I will never achieve another level ever again. I'm done here. Map. Hello. How are you? Do we have what we need to go to key items? Key items. Oh, we do. Well, you know what that means. Time to go to yet another super overpowered place that we aren't prepared for. I have an artist for my channel, but I thank you, Wizardess Stacy. Maybe, you know, maybe if I get big and, like, I have a huge workload, I'll keep you in mind. That way I don't overload my poor artist. But for now, I can only have one. Is it not this one? Is it the other great lift that I need to use? I think it's the other great lift. I'm at Dectus. I think I need to be at the other one. Yeah. You're fine. Yeah, I need to be at the other one. Grand Lift of Wold is where I need to go. Yes. Because if anything about my gameplay thus far has told anybody anything, it's that I, at this exact moment, am completely prepared and ready for the Halleck Tree. Oh, great lift of road, take me to the place I should not be. Hoist secret medallion. Oh. It glows green. does it. You have the tree of falling off every time. Well, here we are. The hidden path to the Halig tree. And they give us a stake of Merica because there's no grace for a minute. Boop this snoot real quick. No. Bad. There's also a down here. I don't remember where the down is, but there is a down here. And the down is super scary and dangerous. We're not gonna do it right now. Death. All for a warming stone. Ah, the down is here. If we wanted to go down, we jump there. It's a very hard jump, and I don't make it a lot, and I don't... Oh yeah, octopus. Go. Oh, is this a unseen path? Little octopus. Likely tarnished. Oh, look, Grace. Oh, it has the other scallop. The other scarab is there. Nice. Behold, the most dangerous snow of them all. Grace. Follow the path, and ye shall never wander. Oh, that's not good. The wolf riders are here. Giant skeletons we can't see. Uh, I can't follow the path anymore. Because I'm not on the path. Here we are. We can finally kind of see something. Map found. There's a big old divide there that stops everything, and this area is pretty dense. There's a cave there. It's created snowfield. Okay, so we gotta find us a new grace. And then here's the dead city. And then this is much like how we did the town of Celia, except in the dark with ghosts, with the black daggers all over the place, which is cool because they're invisible, which means we need to grab our blue torch. The only problem with the blue torch is it'll stop us from using our sword. Yeah, except worse. Much, much worse. And I don't think there's anything I particularly want from it anyways. So we're probably not gonna do it. Oh, there's more. I think there's a total in the city. I think there's a total of three. But that, we are coming up on our 3-hour mark, and that is going to be the end of today's episode. You only ran into one? Fair. I mean, I killed one, and another one just came at me, so I think there's more than one, but it's hard to tell when they're invisible. But if you got away with it, I'm super glad. That is... I hate this place so much. Ugh. But yeah, that's going to be the end of this episode. Not coming up on the 3-hour mark, coming up on the 4-hour mark. So, thank you all for joining me. Have a great day. If you had fun, learned something new, found something interesting, got a good cheese for your future Elden Ring runs, think about leaving a follow so we can hit our goal by August of reaching affiliate. But until next time, good day, good night, good evening, and good games. Bye-bye.